Now, our regular update from ITV Fixers, young people trying to make a difference in our communities.
Tonight, we fix it for the Fixers by getting help from the founder of The Big Issue to support a campaigning film on homelessness.
C5, shot 25, take 3.
Action!
What the hell are you wearing, you tramp?
Yeah, well, guys.
Leave him alone.
Why?
This is Jack from school.
I'm Kenneth Williams and I'm 25.
I'm Tasha Rees and I'm 19 and we both live in Milton Keynes.
Our ITV Fixers project is about raising awareness of homelessness.
It's so much different for a girl in this situation. You'll never understand what it's like.
The message of the film is awareness of homelessness. We want to take it to schools so they realise it's not as easy as it looks. You can't just move out your house and then find yourself somewhere to live.
Are you okay, Jack?
Yeah, just a word about these two, that's all.
It's also awareness of where you'd go if you did become homeless and getting rid of the stereotype of homeless people.
This scene, we really want to kind of get across how hard it can be to be homeless.
The ITV Fixers film crew have come down and they've started to film the first scenes.
Camera set.
Action.
Looking over the monitor at the shots of different people, it looks really, really good.
I'll tell you what to do, you're not my dad.
I'm sick of you, you're really walking on thin ice this time, boy.
I've been on and off being homeless for about 10 years.
I was on the street for 4 months straight, the coldest time of the year.
Sofa surfing starts off easy, you know, your friends understand. And the more that you're still in the situation, it gets worse.
The thing that I learnt when I was homeless is the help's not going to come to you, you've got to go to the help.
My name is John Bird. And I'm the founder of The Big Issue.
John has agreed to do the introduction for the film.
Homelessness can happen to anybody, especially to young people.
I was homeless when I was 5 because we got thrown out of the rooms. We were living in Notting Hill, which was a slum at the time.
What are you doing here again, you little tramp? Move on, loser.
Why don't you get a job, you hobo?
I meet a lot of young people who want to get out. And I say to them, I think the really best thing to do is start volunteering. Because if you can volunteer and you can forget about your own grief for a while and start thinking about the grief of other people, you grow.
What on earth is going on out here, girls?
Nothing. We're just sick of people always trying to get involved when it's got nothing to do with it.
Knowing that I can help people with my own experiences that are going through it now feels really good because I wish I had someone to help me when I was going through it.
And that there was actually fixer Tasha Rees, who was 9 days overdue when she made that film. She went on to give birth to a beautiful baby daughter, Tia Louise, on Mother's Day, in fact.
Oh, lovely. Yes, both mum and dad, Chris Cook, who was also involved in the making of that film, are delighted, of course.
Now, for further information, not about the baby, but about ITV Fixers, you can go to their website, itvfixers.com, or you can call this telephone number. It's Cambridge 01223 655. 515. We'll leave it up there for a little while. It's a non-premium rate call and your network operator rates will apply from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more.
Please seek the bill payer's permission before you phone. Lines close on the 31st of December, so you've got the rest of the year, that's 2010, at 5 o'clock in the evening. Calls made after the closing time will not be answered, but you may actually still be charged for that call.